down to the library to try and solve this mystery. I searched through books and trawled the net. I haven't found the answer yet. I've learned how clouds form up in the sky. I've learned how birds are able to fly. I've learned how cocoa becomes chocolate. But how does the milk get into a coconut? How does it get there? Into a cold. Authority on matters concerning biology. And though I don't think that I'm a fool, I flunked in science when I was at school. So when the question was put to me, when I was working in the factory, I had no knowledge or any clue. And so I met the matter still. But now I have to find out right from wrong. I've let the mystery drag on for too long. The case that I should be dusted and shut. But how does the milk get into a cold cup? How does it get there? I'd like to know what makes it happen. What is it so? If there's an answer, won't someone show me how the milk gets into a cold cup?